nice little snack on the go, just while we're chopping up the fish. We've got the good bits, fish heads. And to cook fish heads, well, there's many ways you can cook fish heads. The most simple way, and probably the most common way actually, is just boiling water, heaps of salt, and drop the old fish heads in, let them bubble away until they start falling apart. Feel the old fish heads in here, just been boiled in a bit of salty water.
Just for you.
Just for me.
If you grab the sort of the back of the gill plate, you can peel back all of the scales and everything, and that exposes all the meat in the top of the head. The real money is the eye. Get a teaspoon in there and you should be able to get that eyeball out. Now it's the back of the eye that's the good stuff. See, you got all the fat and everything. See, now there's that hard ball in the middle.
Yeah.
Don't crack that with your teeth.
This one or that one?
Yeah. So you put the whole thing in and then you just spit out the casing.
Yeah.
And the hard ball in the inside.
And suck it. Very good.
Let me show you.
It's like
the scales.
And then now it just comes the casing and the little wee ball in the middle.
It's tasty.
That's it. Yep. You put the you better to put the whole thing in and then just you so that way you can get all the jelly out.
I got some jelly.